I'm roughing out the base circle of the inlet cam after turning the flanks. That's a 5 thou depth of cut. Traverse a quarter of an inch. Filing and polishing the exhaust cam base circle. Pretty smooth. Filing and polishing the cam lobe nose. Could be a bit better. The polishing shows up any unevenness. Not bad.